Jonathan Paula presents Game Time. Greetings, Hotshot, and welcome to episode 1 of my Watch Dogs Let's Play on the PlayStation 3. We are kicking off a brand new Let's Play adventure right now with a very anticipated and hyped up game, originally slated for release in October of 2013, but Ubisoft, the publishers of Watch Dogs, decided to delay it, work on it, improve it, and hopefully work out all of the bugs, which is why I'm not playing it until today, the day it came out, May 27th, 2014. Very excited. Been looking forward to this since I saw some preview footage, I think in 2012's E3, like a couple of years ago now. I've been waiting for this title. A lot of reviews have been coming in over the last few days, and generally speaking, hasn't lived up to the huge, enormous hype. But I'm excited to play it. Open world sandbox adventure with high-tech 21st century hacking involved. This video game product is a work of fiction. Any resemblance to actual events or any real persons living or dead is purely coincidental. Further than orders. I'm not supposed to. How am I supposed to read that? Ubisoft, press X. Let's get this thing underway. I am a bit disappointed that I wasn't able to finish Grand Theft Auto before this game came out. When they were originally marketing this game last fall, Ubisoft rather humorously included an advertisement that said, "A month is enough time to explore Los Santos, right?" And that was kind of a play on the fact that Watch Dogs was supposed to come out 30 days after Grand Theft Auto 5. But I originally scoffed at that. Like, are you serious? Grand Theft Auto 5 is going to be the biggest game of the decade. You think we're going to finish it in 30 days? Here we are 9 months later, and I'm still not done. But if I had just 2 more days, just 2 more days, I would have had a platinum trophy in Grand Theft Auto 5. Like, another couple afternoons of leveling up online, and I would have my final trophy. I would unlock platinum. And then literally be done with everything you can do in that game, and I'd be able to move on to Watch Dogs. I wasn't able to finish it in time, but, well, you know, here we are. I'll have to start this game, and then some point go back in, relearn the controls of Grand Theft Auto, and finish that up, but... Whoa! Whoa! Look out, everybody! Control screen credits, you play additional content. Am I the first and only person who goes immediately to options when we start a new game? Gameplay, normal, hard, realistic. Let's do normal. Aim assist, default, strong. It's fine with me. Online controls. Invert access. Yeah, I'm going to do that right off the bat. Actually, no, I'll leave it. Y? I think the Y is the one I want. Look sensitivity, vibration, audio and language. Subtitles on. English. Music in car. Blah, 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 blah. Blah, blah, voice volume. Calibration. We already did that. New game, yeah. Are we going? Am I waiting? I clicked the button. Just muscle cars are built to last. Don't hesitate to engage in car combat while driving them. So this should be fun. I'm ready to go. What does that W mean? Watch and then watch V, watch dogs? I don't really understand what this logo is. Maybe we'll learn later. Maybe it's part of some sort of underground cult or sort of information freedom act. It's Julian Assange's group, you know? That's all this is about. And we're off. Chicago, sometime in the future. People still smoke cigarettes for some reason, don't wear their seatbelts. Humanity seems to be getting dumber, more attracted to their cell phones and ugly trench coats and waist-high beige sweatpants. It's a terrible dystopia, but it's what we were dealt with.
Oh. Okay, I'm in the lobby of the Milan.
All right, Aiden. Let's do it.
I'm hacking in.
Hacking in! I'm into the mainframe. Patch me in. This is a Unix system. I know this. Security camera. Maria Johnson. Hack. Cool router.
Secrets and lies floating in a cloud of data. I just reach out, pluck it from the sky, and it's mine.
It's ours. Stay focused. We got a nasty security system. A much we got?
How much you want?
$100,000 in 30 seconds. God bless the rich and famous.
I hate to nitpick, that was more than $100,000, though.
Siphoning bank accounts out of thin air.
Can you hear yourself? What was that?
Hello. I think someone else is hacking in. Let's take a peek.
Let's not.
Stick to the plan, Damien.
Siphon the accounts and get out.
Adventure, my boy. Have faith in your mentor. Something triggered that alarm. Let's find him.
Shit. You're scanning the system.
Cyber warfare!
I'm shutting down now.
Don't you touch a thing.
What the hell is that?
We need to abort.
Sam Jackson's on it.
We are not done. Help me!
Damien, it's over. I'm disconnecting.
You can't disconnect now. You'll be permanently paralyzed. What just happened? We've been kicked off the system. We have to reboot. Restart!
Pierce, take him out.
Download
Link. Hit the family if you need to. This guy's hacking days are done.
Hit the family?
Not a problem?
Nope. I'll scare him good. You'll never hear from him again.
Do not adjust your television set, or more appropriately, your smartphone. Those digital noise hits are not a result of a bad recording on my end, but indeed part of the overall graphical design of this title. So there's a car accident, and here we are, almost a year later, in Chicago. Watch Dogs, yeah. Da Bears! Da Watch Dogs there! That's the Wrigley Field. The Cubs still haven't won. Who's this guy? He's the guy that hurt my children?
You gotta believe me, man. Who gave the order?
I told you. I don't know.
You don't know.
Hit the family? Not a problem. Nope. I'll scare him good. You'll never hear from him again.
So what do you think, Maurice?
Did you scare me? It was a job, man. I didn't know.
Who was on the other end of the call? Give me a name.
They never gave me a name.
Yeah, I'll tell your name. Lena. Lena Pierce.
I didn't know about any kids, all right? That wasn't supposed to happen.
I want you to think very carefully. Think.
Look, man. Even if I knew a name, you couldn't get me talking. These guys. I heard stories, man, that like nothing you ever seen before. You gotta walk away from this, man.
Some things you can't walk
away
from.
Please!
Is he gonna kill him?
Who gave the order?
I spoke to them on the phone and they told me where to find you. That's all I know, man. That's all I know.
Give me a name.
I don't know!
Hold L2 to aim, R2 to shoot.
Fucking kill me.
I'm gonna shoot you in the foot so you fucking wake up.
How's your memory now?
I didn't shoot him. Oh, was that a blank? Empty clip? Oh, don't do that. Don't do that.
Give me a name! Who do you work for?
Maurice won't talk to me, but I bet he talked to you.
Get a hold of thing. You have earned a trophy. Hello, world.
I can't keep running. I can't do it. That fucking Aiden Pearce. I killed his niece. He won't stop chasing me. I wish this guy. What am I gonna do? He keeps coming.
I need to keep moving.
Yeah. That's right.
Vulnerability detected.
What just happened? Am I crouching? Am I picking up a soda? I want soda. Like, how do I hack in and get soda? First rule of the game, drink Mountain Dew. I think that unlocks a trophy. Alright. So again, I'm kind of... This is the first time I'm having my hands on the controls. Trying to figure out how this shit works. How do I pick up shit? Do I just hit triangle? What did I just do? I just do it? Maybe that's what I was supposed to do over by the thing. Over by the vending machine. So, square. And then... Nothing? Okay. The heads-up display was a little disorienting at first. I'm realizing now that those aren't just playful logos. Those are actually button cues. Yes, that's triangle. It looks like just a logo because I'm used to seeing it as a green triangle or a pink square and a blue X. Well, they don't have that color associated with it. I don't immediately understand what's going on. What is this? Connected to CTOS. Hack it. Hacking. I don't understand what I just did. I keep crouching. I don't want to crouch. I'm sorry. This is embarrassing. Get up, Aiden Pearce. Hack. So I don't. What happens when I hack? Does it give me anything? Does it give points? Open. $214. Wow. People at this baseball stadium are loaded. Must have had a doubleheader here last night. Is there like a flashlight button? Oh. Jeez, what the frick is this? I hit one of the buttons on my directional pad and now I'm looking at a menu. I navigate with the right stick. That is an interesting. Alright, whatever. We'll look at that later. How do I run? What's the run button? Run. Is it circle? Not triangle. That picks up stuff. That hacks. Alright, let's just keep walking here. We're walking.
Yo, Maurice! Yo, it's shaking, motherfucker.
Shit! Where the hell you been?
What?
He's talking to me. I leave you for 2 minutes. Give me my bullets. I tossed them. But you said you'd kill him otherwise.
I told you to hold on to them, Jordy. Where you been, anyway?
I had to make a call. And you get what you need from Maurice?
Not really.
Oh, you're kidding me.
Let's clean this mess up. Stop admiring your work.
Hey, that's cute and all, but I'm disappointed, Pearce. I mean, you failed to spot the nasty inter-gang drama I'm creating here.
I don't like loose ends. Let's get him out of here.
No, too late. Bottom of the eighth. Chicago's ahead. Game's almost over. We are out of time. Nice shot. Come on, you're not just a little interested in my phone call.
All right, fine. Tell me about your phone call.
Glad you asked. Okay, we got a bunch of dead bodies, right? We got 40,000 people above us. We need a distraction. I called the cops.
You did?
Oh, yeah. True story. So, cops arrive, and Maurice's little band of brothers arrive, and pow, 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 pow.
Jordy, tell me you're joking.
No, no, I called them, too. Look, we get a messy altercation at the end of the game. You and I slip away undetected. You'll appreciate the plan tomorrow.
Great. Punctual cops. I handle these guys. You grab Maurice, get him out of here.
Maurice, what do I look like, a chauffeur?
He's the shooter. I'm not through with him yet.
Hey. Dick.
Yeah.
Chicago police! If there's anybody in here, identify yourselves.
Press circle to pull back. Left stick to exit cover. Would I just wait here?
Ooh, stealth.
I got another corpse.
It's exciting because nothing happens. Keep separate savings account from family.
Secure your position for now. We're sweeping each level of the stadium.
Brad Noble. Interesting. Yeah, we already know that little pop-up there. Alright, so I do this and then hit X, and then he runs over to that. Okay, that's kind of intuitive.
Does feel like his brand of justice, don't it?
Where is this other guy?
My hands on that piece of shit.
I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Is there a truck between me and the other dudes? With that big light, it's tough to see what I'm looking at here. This guy's right around the other side of a box. I can see through his... through the box, I can see his pants. That's cool, right? Alright, so there's the other guy. Do I just have to escape? Okay, that's what the... Alright, I'm kind of figuring out the mechanics of the game now. Attract? Hack to trigger sounds. What just happened? You've been identified. Bottom of the eighth. Mission failed. Oh. I don't really understand what's going on. I'm sure I'll figure this out. Watch for hackable objects. Use them to kill enemies in the immediate vicinity or to trigger other nearby explosives. Fascinating. Very fascinating. I love playing games for the first time. This first, few hours of gameplay may be very cringeworthy and embarrassing for you to watch, but for me, it's exciting to kind of go into these environments and explore them for the first time with absolutely no idea how anything works. That's always really fun, is playing a game for the first time completely cold and not understanding stuff. Because if I knew how to play this, well, that I feel like that would be boring. It might be a less boring for you, because you wouldn't have to sit here and watch me flail around with my dick in my hand.
If there's anybody in here, identify yourselves.
I'm gonna identify myself.
Tip said we're looking for gangbangers. Sweep the room. Careful, these shitbags don't play fair.
Wish they'd just play in their own backyard.
I got another corpse. Another viceroy.
Victimless crime, then. Why'd they have to pick the biggest game of the season to pull this shit?
Because nobody watches baseball anymore. It's the future.
Squad, we've got two bodies in the basement of May Stadium. Gangbangers.
Copy. We're sending forensics. Secure your position for now. We're sweeping each level of the stadium.
All right. Doesn't look right to me. Why are they killing each other? And why here, of all places? Looks like a gang hit. Wait.
How do I do the hack that trigger sounds?
Does feel like his brand of justice, don't it? What I wouldn't give to get my hands on that piece of shit.
Oh, I hold it. Okay. That was not made clear to me.
Right. An outstanding 15-7 record last season. We're watching an epic confrontation between two old rivals here today, and this game couldn't be any closer.
Anything else here I can hack?
On this team with 27 steals this series, but Sonova's watching them like a hawk.
I want to hack the soda machine. I couldn't figure out the earlier one.
Yeah, that's a foul ball. Roger's not falling for that one. Both men, of course, experts at the game. Two on, two out, folks. Something's gonna give soon, and it could go either way. Sonova pitches. That's a big hit!
What profile?
Looks like it unlocks from the other side.
Oh. Sneak past the police, hack the camera. Okay, so where's this camera? Right where I'm looking at, I guess. What am I doing here? Okay, I see what's going on. I'm jumping from one camera to the next.
Quiet here.
Well, this is kind of neat, actually.
We got a known viceroy in the VIP lounge. We're gonna check him out.
Okay, I'm coming up.
Slow down there, Speedy. We need you down there. Make sure we don't get any surprises.
All right.
Jump across the room to this one. There it is. Oh, that was cool. So we started way over there. On the other side of that room, we jumped to this camera, then to that camera. Now I'm across the room where I can finally see this. Unlock the door. Okay. I love the transitions between cover. That is actually really intuitive.
He's
and
not moving unless I give him a reason.
And easy to figure out. Press triangle near crafting. Near a crafting component to pick it up. Alright, so I picked up electronical parts. Hold L1 to open the weapon wheel. I didn't even know I had this. What did I just do? What do I have? R1 to lure? Throw lure to the designated area.
Probably nothing.
It's probably a guy sneaking around and trying to trick me into doing stuff. What's over here? Oh, that was just me taking cover, because I'm stupid. All right, I'm here. Open the door.
Hey, sir.
This is bullshit, yeah, man. You ain't got no probable cause.
We're just talking.
Hey, man, look, I got my tickets right here.
No, keep your hands where I can see them.
Hey, this is bullshit. Jay didn't do nothing wrong.
Get back now. You're viceroys, aren't you?
That ain't illegal, right?
Don't get smart. How did you two afford VIP ticket?
Bet she makes more than you do.
Yeah?
Hey, yo, Didi, calm down, all right? Don't give him nothing make a use.
Something tells me if we run you shit stains through the system, we'll come up with plenty we can use. I need to see ID.
Is anyone else completely overwhelmed with everything that's going on right now?
Hey, y'all filming this? I want to see this motherfucker online.
Fine. I don't need ID.
I'm not gonna get past them.
But it works better if you don't.
Let's hack the camera.
I did not give you permission to take my picture.
Here we go. Jerome Richards. Looks like we got a trafficking warrant out on you. That we can definitely use.
Man, this is messed up. We got right?
Just keep quiet a minute. You do have that right.
So what do I want to create? A distraction? I missed the pop-up. I was not... Bank account, value, access through ATM. What am I supposed to do? I missed it. I missed the prompt. I wish I could go back to it. I don't understand. Combined home therapy sponsors African children, yada, yada, yada. Hack, 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 hack. I want to hack out. Where's hack my way to victory button? If I just make a run for it, I guarantee I'll get picked up. So what am I missing, and how does this shit work? No, I don't want to do that. Okay, I was able to exit that in a minute. I already did this camera! Alright, I'm 5 seconds into the game and I've already got stuck. I don't want to hack the camera, I want to hack these people. What do I need to do? I'm missing something here. I'm just going to make a run for the door, hope that I get caught and die, and then the game will restart itself, and I will have a better idea. Okay, never mind. I didn't need to do anything. We're in the ATM. I just got some cash. Why does he need cash if he has instant access to everybody's bank account at any given moment?
Bad boy. The police are about to lock this whole place down. I'm stuck unless we create a major distraction. I want to cut the power and slip past them.
To the whole stadium? I thought you wanted to keep the vigilante out of the news. Everything's connected to the CTOS with a serious firewall.
Right now, I need to get out of the stadium. Can you find me the nearest access point?
In the next room. Well, you'll need to find someone with security clearance.
Security guard should have access. All these cops, there's gotta be one around.
I'm in the room.
Hey, you Alan?
Yeah, I am.
You got an evacuation plan, right?
Of course we do.
Good, we need to get moving on it.
We're not gonna evacuate 40,000 people so we can play cowboys and Indians. But you got an isolated incident in the basement, we can close the basement. I got no problem with that.
This whole place is about to fill up with Chicago PD. That's gonna cause a panic. We need to shut the game down and get people out of here safely.
Oh, shut it down, eh? I can't make that call.
Well, then call somebody who can make that call, please.
Vulnerability detected. Hacking into the system. Create a blackout. Blackout. Oh, shit. You've been thunderstruck, Chicago! I'm running! I'm out. I wish I knew how to run earlier. I was dicking around with my pistol.
Where are you, Jordy?
What? Gone. I'm allergic to cops. So's Maurice. But don't worry, I left you a present. Friend of a friend deals in pre-owned cars. Got a real beauty waiting for you in the garage across the street. Take it or leave it. I don't care. Gotta go.
Connection unavailable during blackout. Well, it's like that was a smart move, Aiden Pearce there. How do I run? Put the shit away and run. No, I don't want to. Stop being dumb. Escape the stadium. They're searching a gray circle? Better get out of here. Leave the police search area. Get out of my way. I'm running with a trench coat. That means serious business. That's the pizzeria. Yo, can I get a large one topping pizza and a side of chicken fingers? Go easy on the marinara sauce there, chief. Which one of these is my car? This guy? Enter. You got me this shitty mom wagon? My friend's a dick. Wait, this is not my car. I should have the car in that garage over there. Accelerate, brake, hold reverse, handbrake, to look behind you, change cameras. Roger that. Or maybe this is the car I'm supposed to have. All right, our sandbox adventures are underway. It says leave the gray area, but I don't know, like, where that's gonna bring me. Look behind me. Is that brake? I don't know which brake is. This is brake, this is... Oh, I've been tagged! Where am I going? This is not Grand Theft Auto, I don't know my way around. I don't know how to do this. I'm not good at this. I'm not good at this. Did I escape? They're gonna see me. Oh, I finally see the gray circle they were talking about. Oh, that's not something I can go through. Can I hack it? Can I hack it? I cannot hack it. There's an unhackable thing. There's a policeman coming! Alright, I have to get out of here.
Squad, this is A21 Adam. We're coming back.
I needed this bad. Finally got the goddamn trigger man. Just need to break through. How? Push Maurice hard. Torture's not gonna work on this guy, so I need to get inside his head. The guilt is eating him up. I'll give him a couple of days. I bet he'll start reaching out.
Unfortunately, that does it for this episode of Game Time. Please stay tuned for the next installment of my Watch Dogs Let's Play, where we learn more about Aiden's past and track down our first criminal. But if you prefer not to wait, you can watch the next video right now by clicking the playlist link in the description. As always, thank you for watching and listening. My name is Jonathan Paula, and I hope to see you right back here in the very near future.